Things had become so complicated and equipment had become outlandishly expensive and over-designed, but that really explains why things were stripped down to a much more primitive level.
You hoped the kids would see you and realize that you don't have to be playing for 20 years to play rock and roll, that rock and roll is more spontaneous and that it's just supposed to be wild and exciting.